there are two fuse boxes on the Saturn Ion. The interior fuse panel is on the inside on the driver's side. There'll be a cover that you have to remove. Behind that cover will be the fuse panel. That's on the side of the console. Also be another fuse panel under the hood on the driver's side. Remove that cover. And there's the other fuse panel.